shit. What do you wear to meet a senator?
Oh, I think I'm gonna wear my my orange suit and my new lime green tie.
Oh, understated. Yeah, that's definitely the way to go.
You are the best kisser, hands down. No, sweetheart. That's just an expression. Put him back up. Attaboy.
Here, turn around. See, now you have a fabulous bubble butt, but it's not gonna do you any good if you don't show it off. You too, check it off. Let's see those butts. Come on.
I gave you the best minutes of my life.
It's like the mirror has two faces. No, it is, because Barbara plays an unattractive professor, no offense, who marries Jeff Bridges because neither one of them can handle sex. But, of course, Barbara gets horny because, hello, Jeff's such a dreamboat. So she hops on a Stairmaster for like 2 minutes, eats a carrot stick, and then poof, she's gorgeous. Then she comes in dressed like the hooker in Nuts, and of course, Jeff's willing to fuck her, and they dance in the street. I mean, we're headed the wrong direction.
Yeah.
I think something's telling me that this thing is
history. Mikey, this might be the last time we see each other. I'm gonna miss you so much. No,
I'm not gonna cry.
As Martha Stewart says, when life gets you down, have a party. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna give you a party. Okay, we'll need a theme. The fuck do they have in Portland?
Lumberjacks.
Oh, maybe I will come pay you a visit.
Oh my God, I've got it, flannel. We'll all wear flannel.
Damn the postal service. I'm gonna write my senator.
You don't have to. She's here.
I've met someone new.
New?
We've only been together an hour and 45 minutes.
Still has me, I'm not going anywhere.
Hooray!
Somebody needs vitamins.
Coffee over here.
I once knew a guy who could tie a cherry stem into a knot with his tongue. I was afraid to let him blow me.
Because if you break his heart, I will break your face. Now, if you'll excuse me, they're playing my song.
This lady is a tramp, and tonight Jack's not the only one getting lucky.